New at 5, a new team in the Pueblo Fire Department helping carry the load of emergency calls. The Focused Response Unit, created last year from a federal grant. The unit has 3 trucks that respond to mostly non-life-threatening calls. So far this year, the team has handled 18% of the emergency calls.
These units are important to help us provide the absolute best services to the city of Pueblo, the citizens in it. When they call for an emergency, they want to make sure they have the highest level available. These trucks help keep those other vehicles that are high-level responses available for calls.
We're told the team is meeting its goals, and the fire department could expand the program in the future.